next dance we will perform is called Nottingham Lace. This dance is unusual in that it's done in a square set, unlike the triangular set we just saw. The motions in this dance are meant to represent the making of lace.